we're finally feeling some coolness in the air now, getting into the feel of fall. So we have a fun 90s themed cardio dance party, short combo for you today. And if you like it, come join me at 6:30 at Lorraine's Dance Studio or via Facebook Live and take the whole hour class of all 90s. We got 90s aerobics, dance moves taken from the music videos, and just awesome, awesome 90s music. As you can see, points if you get dressed up. So, I hope you're ready. We haven't done one of these in a little bit, but this whole month we are doing all kinds of fun themes because it's Halloween this month, and it's October, and it's all my favorite things. So next week we're doing disco, so whip out your electric boogaloo and let's get ready for some 90s. All right, so we're gonna do this to Pump It Up. So it's a big throwback for a few of us. So we're gonna start off first with a move called the Big Daddy. So I'm gonna show it to you first without the hops, and then I'll show it with the hops, and then you pick what you would like to do. So without the hops, you're gonna step out with the right, bring your left knee up. You don't have to point, you just keep the foot relaxed. At the same time, the left arm is gonna stay relaxed. The right arm is gonna throw forward. You can snap your fingers if you want, or just throw that arm. So again, you're gonna step out the right, bring the left knee up, and throw the right arm towards the left knee. Then step onto your left, and you're gonna do the same thing, but this time you're gonna bring the right knee up, left arm is gonna throw, can snap over towards the left knee. Boom. And there's a little bit of a slight lean back with those. Side view, step, knee, step, knee. Front view, step, knee, step, knee. Side view, step, knee, step, knee. So I'm kind of doing a little bit of lean back into one of the sides. So when I'm stepping out the right and I'm lifting the left, I'm doing a little bit of a lean towards the right. When I step on the left, pick up the right leg, I'm leaning towards the left. So that is the move without the hops. Adding the hops, we're gonna hop, hop, step, hop, step, hop, step, hop, step, hop, side knee, step, hop, step, hop, step, hop, and step, hop. All right, so we're gonna do 8 counts of those big daddies. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna do the elf. Oh my goodness. So we have, if you start with our, without moving the legs and just focus on the hips, we're going to bend the knees and you're gonna thrust your hip to the right. Come back to center and then thrust to the left. Come center, right, center, left, side view. Center, right, left. Same time, lean that back to back. Lean back, lean back. Push that hip forward to the corner, to the corner, to the corner. Let's add the leg. When you thrust that hip forward to the right, we're gonna be lifting. We're going to be putting our leg down. So we're going to bring our right knee up, and then it's going to come down. So when the foot comes down, that's when the hip goes towards the right. So right knee comes up, then down. Up, down, up, down. So we're going to bend the knees, push the hip. Bend the knee, push the hip. Side view. Bend the knees, both. You're lifting up and you're bending down. Put the foot down and push that hip forward. Down, forward, down, forward, down, forward. Try it on the left. Bend the knees, lift that left knee up, and and then put the left foot down. You're gonna see Liana here in a second. And push that left hip, push those hips towards the left. Bend, push to 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 the left. So we have, with no arms, we have right knee up, push it forward. Right knee up, push it forward. Left knee up, push it forward. Left knee up, alternate. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Ready to add those arms. As at the same time that you're bringing the right knee and you're bending down, the arms are coming up. When you put the foot down and you push those hips forward, the arms come down. Down, up, down, up. Left side, down, up, down, up. Or up, down, sorry. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Facing the mirror. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. So in this combination, we have an alf to the right, an alf to the left, and then two alfs on the right. So it looks like this. One, two, three, four. Again, right, left, right, right. Right, left, right, right. So putting that together with our big daddies, we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, do the alf. One, two, three, four. All right, continuing on, we're gonna come into the TLC. We have just the arms. Your arms are gonna go up. You're gonna keep them, you can keep them in fists. You're gonna go up, out, up, out, up, out, up, out, up, away, up, away. So the direction of the arms are going to be opposite of the direction that your body is going. There's a little bit of a little hop here. It's not like a woo, you're going to go up into the ceiling kind of jump. Just a little hop here, and then you're going to step out the left and twist and bring the right foot next to it. Little hop in place, step out the right, pivot on the right foot, bring your left foot in. So without the arms, it's a little hop, step out, bring it in. Step, little hop, step out, bring it in. Hop, step in, hop, step in, hop, step in, hop, step in. With the arms. Remember you're hopping, your arms go up. Hop, because we're traveling to the left, our arms are gonna shoot out to the right. Out, come back in. Hop, step out to the right, arms are gonna shoot to the left. Out, in. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So we only have four of those in this combination. So we're gonna add that on, starting from the beginning with those big daddies. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, out. One, two, three, four. TLC. One, two, three, four. Or five, six, seven, eight. Sorry. So one more time so you can see the weight change that's happening. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Your right knee is already up and ready to do that out. So then it's just one, two, three, four, TLC, hop in place to bring the feet together, five, six, seven, eight. Then we repeat the whole thing again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, up and out. One, two, three, four, TLC, five, six, seven, eight. It's a little faster than that, so let's try a little faster. Five, six, seven,
Let's go!
And again, join me at 6:30 for a full hour of popular 90s songs with their dances, and of course, lovely 90s aerobics included in the mix. So thank you very much, everybody. Hope you have a wonderful weekend. Enjoy this beautiful weather, and I'll see you next week.